Good morning, everyone. Please rise. Today we'll sing the hymn number 53, Because He Lives, which is printed on the hymn book, page 98 to 99. Let's sing the hymn once.
God sent His Son, they call Him Jesus. He came to love, heal and forgive. He lived and died to buy my pardon. An empty grave is set to prove a Savior lives. Because He lives, I can face tomorrow. Because He lives, all fear is gone. Because I know He holds a future, and life is worth the living just because He lives.
Please turn your hymn box to page X and refer to item number 15. Praise the Lord. Sing to the Lord a new song. His praise in the assembly of the saints. Let Israel rejoice in their Maker. Let the people of Zion be glad in their King. Psalms chapter 149, verses 1 to 2. Let's read it together.
Praise the Lord. Sing to the Lord a new song. His praise in the assembly of the saints. Let Israel rejoice in their Maker. Let the people of Zion be glad in their King. Psalms chapter 149, verses 1 to 2.
Let's pray. Our Father in heaven, thank you for holding our future so we do not have to worry about tomorrow. Thank you for blessing the Parents' Day on last Saturday. May you bless all monks and students, no matter how we did in the first term. May you teach us how we can improve ourselves so as to glorify your name. May you bless our lessons in the rest of this week and the life of St. Mark students in Mong San. In the name of Jesus we pray. Amen. Please be seated.
校长、副校长、老师、各位同学，早晨！我是五 B 班的陈子希，
我是五 B 班的陈小静。咦，你份独立专题探究谂住做咩题目啊？
唔知啊，你有咩好提议啊？
我就谂住做关于环境保护的题目啦。
环保又是做焚化炉，好闷啫。
傻啦，我点会做啲咁旧嘅题目噃？要做就梗系做生命的题目啦。
吓，关于咩噶？
想知道關於什麼，那就專心聽今次的講座了。講座的主題是風力發電可持續發展。在2006年由香港電燈公司興建的南丫風采發電站正式投產，為香港電力發展史揭開了新的一頁。但是究竟風力發電對環境保護、地質保育有什麼影響呢？
今日我哋好榮幸可以邀請到香港地貌岩石保育協會 副主席蔡慕晶女士主持今次嘅講座。香港地貌岩石保育協會喺2006年成立，2009年獲香港政府認可為慈善機構，致力推廣保育地貌岩石嘅重要性。成員全部都係義務性質，期望同香港市民分享大自然嘅樂趣，令香港成為一個更加美好嘅城市。
而家又請校長同蔡副主席合照留念。
多謝校長、蔡副主席。請校長、副校長先到台下就座。
而家有請蔡副主席為我哋分享風力發電可持續發展。
是各位同学组，是不是可以讲广东话一定要英文啊？因为唔记得问广东话啦，嗬，好嘛？好啊。咁啊，头先介绍过啦。今日我哋嘅题目咧就系风力发电。咁开始之前咧，我都想问大家一个问题。你哋都有听过再生能源系咪？咁有冇同学话俾我听？你印象中边啲系再生能源啊？可唔可以举手话俾我听？啊，冇人知道啊？嗱，如果冇人知道，我讲翻噶咯。通常我哋都系讲紧风力啦，仲有咧太阳能啦，仲有咧水啦，系嘛？甚至乎有其他嘅喎，譬如我哋啲厨余啊咁样，系由厨余产生嘅电都系叫再生能源。咁好啦，我想问一下你哋，你赞唔赞成用再生能源呢？有边个唔赞成嘅举手？冇，咁即系个个都赞成，我第一个赞成先啦。好啦，咁你支唔支持呢？而家好似冇人唔支持，咁呢个就你哋冇人唔支持啦。OK， 咁好啦，喺再生能源嗰度，我哋又再做啲咩咧？咁因為頭先都講翻啦，我哋今日嘅主題係風力發電嘅。咁我再問得你一個問題啦，你支唔支持用風力發電咧？或者你唔支持咧？或者你或者認為，哦，我都要諗下先。你係邊一個咧？你係邊一個啊？嗱，我唔需要你答我住啊，或者你心中有數。咁我哋今日咧就睇翻咧。如果你是支持的，那我們就看看你會不會稍後給一些資料我，或者給回你的論點我，看看跟我就同不同了。那好了，我們首先，我不知道你們有沒有聽過風力發電有什麼優點呢？風是不是免費的呢？是不是啊？沒錯啦，因為通常我們都不需要付錢買些風的。同埋咧，風係隨時都有嘅喎，你唔需要咧係考慮，咦？今日有冇風啊？使唔使咧？或者咧，因為我哋講緊再生能源嘛，風係一定係環保嘅啦，因為你又唔需要錢買，亦都唔需要咧係發依個煤啊，其他嗰啲燃料去燒佢嘅。咁所以就頭先講翻啦，可以代替煤啊、油啊，或者一啲天然氣啦。同埋咧，如果我哋唔用核電嘅話，因為用風電咧，所以更加咧係避免咗核電危險。咁最主要就係因為點解我哋要用再生能源呢？因為大部分人都認為咧，而家我哋地球係暖化緊啦。咁而地球暖化嘅其中一個理由係咪話碳排放呢？嗱，呢係一般嘅概念，所以如果用風電嘅話，咁可以減低碳排放咯。減低咗碳排放，就令到咧個温度會減少，咁亦都係可以咧將個地球暖化係降慢咗嘅。咁呢個係一般人對於風力發電講出嚟嘅優點啦。咁你諗下佢有冇缺點咧？有冇啊？呢個都係優點嚟喎。就頭先講翻風嘅無處不在啦，咁所以咧，我哋唔需要依賴進口一啲煤啊、油啊咁樣。咁同埋有一樣咧，個個都認為風力發電咧係一啲好大型嘅建築嚟噶。咁一啲咁大型建築係咪會請好多人去做嘢咧？咁咪就增加就業啦。甚至乎咧，我唔知各位在座同學去冇去外國或者中國。見到好多好大型嘅風力發電場，譬如新疆咁啦、蒙古啦，係成為一啲旅遊嘅景點嘅喎。你哋有冇去過啊？俾少少反應有冇啊？嗱，可能咧你今次冇，咁下次希望有機會又去睇睇啦。係咪一啲係好好嘅旅遊景點咧？咁呢啲係我諗得到嘅優點嚟噶，或者如果可能你哋諗到更加多嘅優點啦。咁你有冇諗過佢有咩缺點咧？有冇啊？咁多優點，咁缺點有冇咧？咁頭先啱啱相反啦。由於風力發電係一啲好龐大嘅工程嚟嘅，有幾龐大，或者一陣間我哋再傾翻啦。咁所以咁大嘅工程，咁一定要好多錢啦。幾多錢咧？個dollar sign幾多咧？咁使唔使加電費咧？我哋唔使，可能 但亦都可能要嘅。咁另外咧，就会唔会破坏我哋周围嘅环境咧？会唔会影响人咧？我哋健康咧？所有一啲动物或者人类嘅健康咧？咁呢个咧就系头先，你谂下，头先有我数都有九个优点，缺点咧暂时数到四个。咁我哋继唔继续支持风力发电咧？咁我哋再睇落去啦。咁香港究竟而家現時有冇風力發電場咧？咁頭先啲同學都介紹過，喺邊度有一支啊？南丫島啦，其實唔止嘅喎，仲有咧喺神禧島嗰度，就中電咧亦都有一支風力發電插咗喺度，同埋零零散散咧，甚至乎有啲學校咧都插咗一細支嘅風力咧，係幫學校發電嘅。唔知你哋學校有冇咧？有冇啊？暫時未起可能。咁目前香港有風力發電嘅計劃咧，最主要龐大嘅咧係有兩個地方嘅。咁我哋會今日嘅探討咧就係話，究竟香港目前嘅風力發電喺邊度啦？香港嘅地理同埋嘅自然環境有冇啲限制咧？咁同埋咧，風力發電究竟個效益？嗱，我用三個效益，我叫三 E， 就是產電嘅效益啦、環保嘅效益同埋經濟效益。因為我哋一開始就講緊風力發電係環保嘛，再生能源，咁佢咪真正環保嘅效益咧？所以頭先我講嘅三 E 啦，就 energy efficiency、environmental efficiency and economic efficiency。咁就仲有咧，香港有冇其他嘅節約能源嘅方法，或者可唔可以有其他嘅代替風力發電供應呢啲方法咧？咁樣。這個就是最主要的題目。那我們先看看香港目前風力發電的選址，未正式做的，但是政府已經也是經過環評已經批准了，將會有兩個地點的，一個就是這裡，對不起啊，一個就是西貢這裡。你哋喺边一度咧？你哋喺九龙城，系咪？即系大概呢啲位啦。咁西贡咧就啱啱先咧喺呢个清水湾半岛对开个海面，因为香港我哋成日都讲全部争地啦嘛，所以都唔够地啦，所以政府咧就建议咧喺离岸海上边起呢个风力发电场嘅。咁呢一个咧就系由中电系负责，咁总共咧佢会系有总共会有67支大概135米高的风电风车。另外一个呢就是这个港灯在南丫岛对开的。所以呢香港将会呢如果起得成的话呢，我们由东一路至到南边呢都会有两个很大型的风力发电厂。那我们看看这个中电那边先啦。咁中电头先讲咗啦，就喺我哋呢个清水湾对开呢一度。咁本呢度而家现时系乜嘢啦？而家现时就系我哋香港世界地质公园其中一个西贡火山园区啊。嗱，呢个世界地质公园咧，唔系我哋自己香港叫自己做世界地质公园嘅，系联合国教科文组织公认。我哋呢一帶呢啲火山咧，係最出名嘅六角柱石，同埋咧係現時嚟講咧，係世界其他地方咧都唔可以媲美嘅。咁我哋離開本本來咧，佢就會喺呢一度嘅。咁但當其時，我哋會亦都提議翻，喂，你會喺呢個世界地質公園嘅範圍喎，所以佢就喺呢個位咧，呢個叫東果洲，就搬開咗5公里啦，就離開咗呢個世界地質公園範圍。5公里，咁佢咧就會係由呢一度一路有啲電纜咧，就拉到去將軍澳嗰度喺海底嘅。咁由如果呢度發電嘅話咧，就由將軍澳呢一邊啦，就有一啲stations 啦，有啲工場咧，就將啲電咧就再輸送翻俾市。咁呢頭先講翻啦，咁好啦。咁頭先呢度亦都講咗啦，咁佢咧個因為要生產200個兆瓦，所以咧佢會有67支 咁每一支嘅風車咧，大概咧就咁嘅。每一支風車嘅高度咧，就係呢個離開海面85米。咁而連埋呢啲風葉就50，所以頭先我講係135米啦。咁總共有67支。咁而咧就係佢會係大概生產少過香港九龍，即整個香港用電量嘅1%。咁當其時咧，就依個講緊係2009年佢預計嘅成本啦。其實依個成本佢都有反反覆覆，初初就話100億嘅，咁後尾咧就話可能會少啲，就70億。但依個係2009年嘅數據喎。咁而家因為正仲未起啦。咁而家仲係收緊風，收緊風嘅意思就係攞緊依笪地方嘅風嘅數據，咁所以唔知道實際上會幾時起啦。咁到時嗰個生產嘅成本係幾多咧？咁佢通常咧就按翻外國講咧，即係嗰個生產商講，一支風車咧大概嘅壽命就係20年。OK， 咁呢個基本啲風車嘅資料，咁港燈都差唔多噶啦。咁港燈喺邊度咧？就頭先講翻，因為港燈呢個南丫島啦，咁南丫島咧，佢對開依度咧就會起係細啲範圍嘅，大概係30幾支。咁佢大致上咧，就因為南丫島而家得一支，我唔知道你哋有冇去過南丫島個風力發電場啦，有冇參觀過啊？好似好多同學都有嘅喎，可能你哋未咁啊，揾老師帶你哋去啦。咁你會到時發現到可能嗰度嗰個風車，不過個風車咧係好細架、好細支嘅啫。咁南丫島對面咧就係會係咁嘅資料啦。佢少好多啦，所以有30支啫，同頭先67支唔同，同埋矮少少嘅。咁咧佢咧就係亦都係佔香港用電量少過0.5%，所以其實兩個風力發電場加埋咧。都是小過香港總用電量 1%， 即是兩個風力發電場都不超過 1%。 那好了，基本上我們了解回剛才我講的這裡南丫島，那我們剛才用回 3E 來去繼續了解回，究竟這個風力發電場對我們香港有冇益咧？好唔好咧？咁頭先講翻啦，風力發電究竟佢有冇效益咧？咁我哋睇翻從產電嘅效益嚟睇啦。其實咧，雖然我哋話風係唔使錢，但風力發電咧有個好大嘅問題咧，係佢唔穩定嘅，因為有陣時可以冇風，有陣時好大風。或者甚至乎好細好細嘅風，咁你認為冇風喐唔喐到咧？唔得，細嘅風咧得唔得咧？都唔得，好大嘅風得唔得咧？阿媽打風嗰時候，唔知你阿媽媽有冇叫你？咦？呢個廚房你將個抽氣扇綁住個風車風葉，點解啊？因為太大風咧，亦都會將啲風葉咧係整爛嘅。最近唔知道你記唔記得舊年咧有個海燕嘅風係咪好勁咧？就係將呢個汕頭嗰邊嗰個風電場咧，佢哋總共有40支嘅風車咧，亦都係吹爛咗嘅。咁所以證明咧太大風亦都唔得嘅，所以風一定要全日24小時都要好穩定。咁另外咧就由於風佢係唔穩定啦。所以咧，因為我哋香港唔能夠冇嘅時間冇電噶嘛，亦唔能夠如果好熱，可唔可以冇冷氣啊？都唔得噶啦。咁所以咧，我哋一定咧要有我哋啲後備電，去令到我哋全香港都有電用。咁即是話，其實我哋後備電嗰個機組可唔可以閂又開又閂咧？得唔得噶？我哋啲雪櫃可唔可以？熄咗佢先，因為太凍啦。陣間唔夠凍，又再開過咧，係唔可能嘅。咁所以咧，其實雖然我哋會就算用風力發電都好啦，我哋一定要用翻我哋嗰啲煤或者係一啲油嘅或者天然氣啦，係令到我哋啲機組咧繼續運行。所以佢一定咧係要有啲後備嘅電力。 咁所以咧，同埋有一點咧就好重要咧，因為呢個20-25% 嘅我哋叫做產電效能咧，就係、是、按歐洲尤其是北歐啦，佢哋好多風車咧，佢哋計數，咁佢哋一般嘅風力發電場咧，其實只係去到25% 嘅啫。咁汕頭咧，香港我哋通常話汕頭汕尾咧，佢風係大過香港嘅啦。佢最多只係去到18%，即係你話整一個風電場咧，佢哋嘅產電嘅效力益咧係唔係去到100% 咁多嘅？因為唔係時時有風啦。咁頭先講咗啦，咁兩個風力發電場總共加埋只係產生其實係少過1% 嘅香港用電啦。咁所以佢喺個產電效益嗰度又冇咧。咁呢個有個公有個卡通就話：咦，其實頭先講翻啦，就係、是、如果咧你用風力發電嘅話咧，佢後邊都要拖住架 stand by 嘅車，因為一下子冇風咧，依架車係行唔到，咁都要用其他嘅電力嚟去幫助啦。咁到環保咯，因為我哋用風力發電咧，係主要目的係咪環保咧？再生能源嘛，咁我哋睇下環唔環保啦。咁呢個係一啲考慮點啦。咁其實呢啲風車係全部係用鋼筋水泥做噶。咁呢啲鋼筋水泥咧，其實喺生產鋼筋同埋水泥嗰度，佢會唔會產生有好多嘅碳嘅排放咧？我哋一般都冇計將呢樣計算在內啦。咁同埋咧喺製造啦、運輸、建築，甚至乎維修嘅過程咧，尤其是我哋喺離岸嘅風車。咁喺海上嘅風車咧，好多時咧都要維修嘅。咁所產生嘅碳排放又點樣計數咧？係咪環保咧？咁同埋會唔會破壞一個自然嘅景觀啊？嗱，呢個可能自然景觀係見仁見智，咁但係實際上咧，有冇破壞我哋香港一啲好重要嘅自然遺址或者自然呢個遺跡？咁同埋會唔會減低一啲美觀嘅價值？咁頭先講緊啲風車有幾大？咁頭先講過啦，大致上咧就係、是、有呢個135米高嘅，咁即係幾大咧？其實如果你計翻咧，我相信大家都知道尖沙咀中樓有幾高啦，係咪？咁其實一支風車嘅高度咧，其實大概你將三個尖沙咀中樓咧係夾埋。咁其實因為一個尖沙咀中樓咧，大概係45米高嘅。咁佢一個葉亦都好似一個尖沙咀中樓咁啦。咁甚至乎咧，佢嗰、那個對唔住發電機咧，其實呢個發電機咧，佢個長度咧大概好似一架巴士，呢、這個雙層巴士咁大嘅。即係我將佢 visualize， 將佢俾你一個感覺有幾大幾高。咁所以咧，你唔好以為啲風車好似南丫島啲咁細，或者你有陣時見到啲學校嗰啲好細，其實係一啲好龐然大物嚟噶。咁如果依啲咧，這個、呢個相咧就係、是、其實喺呢、這個新疆嗰一大影嘅，係好密。依、這個67支咧，呢度可能唔止添，因為外國係好大，成超過100支啦。咁所以全部都係咧鋼筋水泥做嘅嘢嚟啦。咁製造呢啲風車時，我哋會唔會產生好多碳排放咧？運輸又點啊樣咧？嗱，呢個係英國一個英國亦都出名做好多呢個風力發電啦。咁呢個佢就運緊咧呢支風車個葉嘅啫。咁你會見到係好大啊，差唔多直情將條路，甚至乎可能將間樓都唔知會唔會整爛啦。所以呢個只係風葉啫喎，嚇唔係架風車喎。咁另外咧，就講緊係破壞我哋世界級嘅遺址啦，尤其是係我哋西貢個區。點解咁講咧？咁一間再解釋翻啦。咁會唔會破壞啲雀仔嘅飛行路線咧？其實因為咧，好多時嗰啲做環評咧就話冇影響。咁但係風車咧喺外國嚟講咧，佢哋好多呢啲雀鳥咧，都被嗰啲風葉咧係好似片肉咁一片片嘅，因為佢啲燈同埋佢好多啲磁性咧，都吸引到啲雀仔咧係飛埋去嘅，同埋佢24小時係喐緊嘅，要即係如果有風嘅話， 所以呢，如果你睇翻一啲報告咧，尤其是美國，佢哋澳洲都做咗好多報告咧，啲蝙蝠啊或者啲鷹咧，都俾啲風車咧係扁死咗。咁同埋海床嘅生物，咁因為政府就話俾啲農民漁民聽啦，哦，如果做咗風車咧，一啲風車嘅腳咧就可以做自然做一啲珊瑚區，咁咧可以吸引啲魚去。咁所以咧，有啲漁民你唔會變得多咗好多魚咯。咁但實際上做嗰陣時候，會唔會破壞個海床咧？咁咁香港咧，佢哋就話會用一啲沉箱工程，會減少破壞海床嘅。咁但係咧，因為沉箱工程咧係全世界其他嘅風力發電場咧都冇咁用過嘅。咁我上次聽一啲工程師，有人都提出一啲質疑，究竟係咪可行啊？咁咁同埋係好嘈嘅喎，你唔好以為啲風車唔嘈喎，啲風車咧嘈到咧喺澳洲亦都有啲報告就話啲甚至乎啲羊咧，因為啲風車咧都會咧係佢哋思睡不寧，即係唔係我哋發緊夢嗰陣時候，而係好多人咧喺澳洲咧亦都係有好多醫學嘅研究咧話風由於佢哋係地面咧，就影響佢哋嗰啲身健康嘅。咁我哋香港好啲，因為香港咧係離岸啦，咁所以應該咧就唔會個喺噪音嗰度咁大啦。同頭先講嘅磁場啦，風車因為個風嘅發電咧個磁場係好勁嘅。同埋光害，因為佢成支風車咧有幾個燈，咁不停係眨緊、閃緊啦。咁香港頭先講緊有咩地質位置咧？就我哋西貢呢一個超級破火山，我唔知各位同學有冇留意到啦。咁呢個超級破火山咧，係我哋1,400,000年前火山爆發嗰陣時咧係產生嘅。咁點解咁犀利咧？咁因為呢個咧就係一個我哋香港係好完整嘅地質位置嚟嘅。咁如果你哋有去過西貢嘅六角柱啦，點解會形成六角柱咧？就因為我哋呢個破火山好似個碗裝住佢哋啦。咁你會見到呢啲六角柱石啦。咁呢度咧就同我哋而家世界自然遺產比較咧，呢一度係世界自然遺產嚟嘅。咁但我哋香港六個柱石咧，比佢甚至乎咧係大幾倍，高度又係勁好多嘅。咁我哋呢度咧就大致上咧有2.8米啦。咁佢哋呢度嘅直徑咧只係0.5米嘅啫。咁如果再起多我呢個 simulation 模擬啊，因為未起啦。如果你喺呢個西貢清水灣望翠咧，就會有67支呢啲風車喺度。咁佢係因為130幾米高咧，係高過咧依個東果洲果洲群島嘅。咁如果你喺呢度咧，就會望到呢啲風車噶啦。依度望唔望到咧？都望到啊。咁呢度望唔望到咧？亦都望到啊。咁好啦，咁喺南丫島嗰邊咧，咁會唔會破壞我哋生態？因為南丫島嗰邊咧，我哋最主要就係有呢一啲江豚啦、中華白海豚啦、綠海龜啦，甚至乎呢啲馬蹄蟹。雖然政府就話佢哋唔係正式喺嗰個航道嗰度，但係當你掘個海床嗰時候，其實即係好似你吸煙咁樣，吸煙同非吸煙區如果係隔離嘅話，會唔會影響咧？咁經濟效益咧就更加咧，再睇翻啦。因為咧頭先講緊其實因為當其時係講緊70億啦，其實相信2010幾年做嗰時咧，一定係超過成100億以上。咁其實每一支相對大概係有1億一支風車，製造費係1億港幣嘅。咁同埋咧，頭先講緊有電纜啦，同埋經常要維修嘅。咁佢雖然話20年壽命喎，係咪咧？咁我哋睇下啦。其實呢啲圖片咧，都係現時唔係我畫上去，唔係 Photoshop 嚟嘅喎。係現時咧喺歐洲，甚至乎咧，尤其是北歐，佢哋好大風嘅時候咧，因為一遇到一啲風，咁呢啲機器咧就好多時候會燒嘅。咁燒嗰陣時候咧，就會成個你見到呢度有個人喺度啊，就喺度上面維修緊啦。依甚至乎爆咗添啊！咁其實呢啲全部咧都係現時歐洲，甚至乎咧係中國，你都會見到嘅發生嘅嘢嚟嘅。咁所以20年嘅壽命係咪真係咁長咧？ 其實最主要咧就話，而家我哋兩電啦，中電咧佢每年佢嘅 capacity 咧係8888嘅 milliwatts 的兆瓦啦。咁而港燈咧就3736，但實際上我哋現時用嘅咧只係6000多嘅兆瓦啫。咁港燈就2000多嘅，咁即是話俾我哋聽乜嘢啦？其實我哋兩電啦，現時有個後備用電量啦，中電有33%，即係佢哋嘅 capacity。同我哋相對用電量咧，係佢哋多好多啊！港燈亦甚至乎仲多添，所以我哋住香港嗰啲咧就貴啲電費。咁同埋加上政府咧係俾佢哋兩電咧，如果佢哋投放喺再生能源咧，係有11% 嘅回報嘅。平常咧其實而家只係大概8%，甚至乎9%嘅啫，甚至乎有其他嘅利益嘅。咁所以咧。如果中電和港燈，我就用100億嚟計嘅話咧，因為有11% 嘅回報咧，佢哋投放於依啲綠色嘅資產咧，佢哋一定准許咧有11億嘅准許利潤。咁呢啲錢喺邊度嚟嘅咧？係咪你同我嘅電費啦？咁一定係嘅，因為政府唔會擔保佢哋。咁外國好多咧，政府擔保咗佢哋啲風力發電啦。有好多，尤其是譬如而家希臘啊、北歐嗰啲，因為佢哋冇錢啊嘛，佢哋唔發電場啦，所以好多啲風力發電場咧就全部執笠噶。咁加上咧，如果咧，啊對唔住啊，加上如果係加電費嘅話，邊啲人受益咧？或者邊啲人係會受大影響咧？其實最主要咧就係我哋好多啲中小企嘅。因為加咗電費咧，佢哋會唔會對於生意有影響啦？咁所以尤其是安全問題時，頭先都提過啦。其實整個風力發電場都係一啲禁區嚟嘅，嗰啲漁民真正會唔會入到去咧？你哋去參觀會唔會好輕易咁樣去到呢啲離岸風力發電場睇咧？咁所以喺安全都係一個問題啦。咁。所以呢啲人係咪真正有心去救地球咧？咁我哋可以同電力公司嚟睇啦，政府嚟睇啦，政黨嚟睇啦，甚至乎一啲學者佢哋贊成，究竟點解咧？同埋環保團體佢哋都贊成風力發電，又點解咧？咁你哋作為市民，你哋付出啲電費，你得到啲乜嘢嘢咧？咁所以我結論咧就話，其實好多時咧。我哋要市民要用好多錢嚟去補貼風力發電，咁實際上係咪成效高係咪咧？定係成效低咧？究竟可唔可以持續咧？同埋會唔會破壞我哋嘅環境咧？嗱，呢啲都係我哋要諗嘅嘢嚟噶。咁所以我希望大家同學去諗諗啦。其實如果喺呢啲風力發電只係提供到我哋香港1% 嘅電，你可以做到啲咩咧？嗱，呢啲係我哋嚟噶，咁我哋其實係咪可以利用多啲其他，譬如話，我哋可以用我哋啲廚餘去製造啲風力發電？唔係對唔住，即係用廚餘製造一啲再生能源啦。或者其實你哋好多時熄少少燈，唔使開咁多燈，喺屋企用電腦全日唔好一定開曬啲電腦，走嗰陣時熄曬啲電腦，熄曬啲電，已經可以省減到1% 嘅電啦。咁或者改善翻我哋現時中電或者港燈一啲風力發電嘅機組啦，其實呢啲所有嘅咧都可以代替到1% 嘅電嘅。咁我哋希望大家咧就可以諗諗啦，你會唔會支持風力發電，或者你唔支持，或者你都要好似我頭先講，你再諗諗啦。咁我依個咧就係我今日講嘅講座，多謝曬先。
多謝蔡副主席，希望各位同學聽完今次嘅講座之後可以有所得益，感受大自然嘅力量。而家將時間交俾 Cultural Exchange Ambassadors。
Good morning, Principal, Vice Principals, teachers, and fellow students. I'm Karen.
I'm Sheeta. We're the cultural exchange ambassadors. Every year, we hold exchange programs with other schools in Hong Kong.
This week, we had invited students of St. Mark's School to study in our school for 3 days. During these days, they will experience school life in Munsang. Let's give them a big hand.
Welcome to Munsang, everyone.
Now, let's invite the representatives to introduce themselves briefly.
Good morning, everyone. We are the exchange students from St. Mark's. I'm KTR, and I will be staying with Class 4F in these few days.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Edward Fong. I will be with Class 4D in these few days. We are glad to take this opportunity to introduce ourselves.
Yes, Edward, this is going to be an exciting exchange program. This year, there will be 18 of us coming and stay in this school in these few days. All of us will be Form 4 students this time. I'm sure it is going to be fun and eye-opening.
Indeed. But Katie, I bet a lot of students here don't know much about us. If I can use one word to describe us, St. Marken, I would say straight way, which is our school motto.
Yes. This phrase describes us the best. Straightway has a twofold meaning. Character-wise, it means one should be frank, honest, and morally upright.
But it also means straight away, doing the things which should be done. That's why I always hand in my homework on time.
Haha, Edward, make sure you're not telling lies.
Of course.
Anyway, as the St. Markans, we are always truthful to others.
What's more, we enjoy a friendly and joyful learning environment at school. We all love to make new friends.
I would like to know all of you guys.
Apart from making new friends, we would also like to experience your school culture, as well as learning from you guys how you guys study and how you will enjoy your school life.
I'm sure we're going to benefit a lot from this exchange program.
Last but not least, if we have triggered any problems to you guys, please forgive and give a helping hand to us.
Thank you, and see you guys around the campus.
Thank you for your sharing. Now, our dear fellows, do remember to say hi whenever you see them. Now, we would like to invite our principal, Ms. Chan, to exchange souvenirs with the representatives of the exchange students. Ms. Chan and the student representatives, please.
that's about it.